truth inside of me. I think I'm losing you. Who you trying to paint? What you trying to prove? Not the person I knew. No. Don't lie to me. All I want's the truth inside of me. I think I'm losing you. Who you trying to paint? What you trying to prove? Not the person I knew. Me. I ain't feeling no love like monogamy. Had me thinking there was something really wrong with me, but now I'm seeing that the problem was honesty, right? Cause you ain't telling the truth. Funny, I missed every one of your clues. Now you probably falling in love with some new dude. Fucking, I'ma blame this whole thing on you. You, I'm broken in two. You're as cold as winds, I'd give you a chance, but you too busy drowning your liver and scrolling on Tinder. You miss me hardly more than your liquor, your friends or ex. Maybe this is me being bitter, I try to change for the better. And yeah, I made mistakes, but the difference is you changed never. Funny pulling the lever, leaving my room. I'm so sick of writing these letters, I gave it all for you. Losing my mind, thinking you just want someone new. Leaving me with trust issues, but you don't care, see? It's just more the same, I'm going insane. Standing there screaming your name, looking in your eyes, I can see you fighting the pain. Saying please don't do it again, no. Don't lie to me. All I want's the truth inside of me. I think I'm losing you. Who you trying to paint? What you trying to prove? Not the person I knew.
Kid begging for help, always thought I could do everything better myself, so I kept to myself. At age 9, 10, 11, and 12, I started developing remedies for my mental health. I would write a verse here and there when I was angry or sad just to clear the air. But as time went on, it was weird and rare and frustrated. This wasn't why I appeared to bear. See, rap was my reason. Addictive personality added to the fact that I lacked what I needed. A sense of purpose, happiness even. And the more I worked, the more support I had been receiving. Made new friends that came with the cause. Stayed out of trouble every day writing songs. Eventually gained fans who were craving it all, huh. And here I am contemplating it all, I'm lost. God is clearly a blessing, but my life is solely music. After school, I disappear in a second, and I fear where I'm headed. They tell me to be a kid, don't waste these years, you'll regret it. But I'm caught in this damn route of who could be the product to stand out. I might be.